Yeah, last couple of weeks were very busy for me. I'm here in Aragon because I'm doing the rider's coach for Toprak and for Michael Vandermark. It's quite a different job from being a rider in the 24 hours of Le Mans. Last week I had to wear the helmet and the leather suit and push at 100%, and here I'm just working on the side. I watch the riders when they are doing the races and the practice, and I try to give my advice, try to help them to improve and to go faster in doing their race. First of all, I watched the races of last week because I missed them. I was racing. I watched the result of every session, speak with the crew chief and with the riders, trying to understand the main area where we can improve this weekend. Then I had a look at the data as well. We did some testing before going to the Le Mans 24 hours here in this track. So we start analyzing all this kind of stuff. We're really happy to be here. And everything is possible thanks to the organization, of course, thanks to the team, to Yamaha, but also thanks to the sponsor that helped us during this season. They always try to support in the best way our sport and our team. And this is the key of the success of every team, because if we don't have sponsors that help us and make us improve, it's going to be very difficult to compete. This year, this BMP TAPPI, as you can see here, is sponsoring also the Pata Yamaha team. It's nice because now with Simone, the owner of the company, we are good friends. He helped me a lot. He loves racing. He has a huge collection of motorcycles at home. So it's nice to share this passion. What we do is sport, but also show, something that the people love to watch. And it's strange to compete without the full grandstand. But we're waiting for them. I'm really looking forward to start racing again with the full of crowd around the circuit. I hope it's going to happen soon.